we're like a society of swipe right, swipe left. We make really fast judgments, right?
Yeah.
Just based on the way somebody looks about, you know, who they are, how much money they make, where they came from, all those things. And people are absolutely going to do that in the realm of us being artists. And, you know, I think I faced a lot of that with Motherland, you know, just it starts off and it's more of a comedy than anything else. And sometimes people have issues with the fact that I talk about sex so openly in the play, as though Indian women don't have sex ever. I mean, like, I didn't know, obviously, that's been happening, because there's a lot of this, but, you know, so there's things like that, and if I think if what we have to do is just kind of, you know, say, screw it to those voices. I mean, that was a kind way to put it, I don't know. Mm-hmm. Yeah. You know what I mean? But just, like, those voices are going to be there. And I think, I don't know about you, but something that I felt was pressure on myself. Oh, what is my family going to think when I write this thing? Or what is my community going to think when I write this thing? But if you're not writing in your own voice, what's the message that you're really putting out there, right? Like, I think the reason that we fall in love with the stories that we fall in love with is because they are a little bit dangerous, or a lot dangerous. They take that risk. They say the things that we think that we don't always say out loud, right? So that's what you have a gift for, is like giving that gift to the world and giving that gift to the community, so people can be like, yeah, that is me, and I can relax because now I can see myself and the things that I don't want to talk about out loud, and that might start creating some really important conversation.
Yeah. Do you know how many like nerdy black guys are so happy that Donald Glover exists?
Yeah.
Like, they can breathe because he existed and did his story. Like, oh God, that's my story too. Thank God. And now there's like a bunch of web series that are like awkward black guys happening right now because of him. So there's probably someone just waiting for you to tell your story so that they can say that it just validates our experiences, you know?
Yeah.